Chris Martin is one of my best friends. You know, he's in the top five probably mates I have. And I got to know him in 2000. And a funny story with him was I was staying at the Royal Garden Hotel in London, and it was late, and I just sort of was sneaking into the lift. And you know when there's like 10 or 15 people in the lift, and suddenly there's a foot in the door and there's someone leaning out going, you're coming?
Yeah.
And I'm sort of sitting in the corner like this, and I'm sort of looked over, and there's another guy in the corner. And I sort of look over and double take, and I said, and he went, are you? And I went, yeah. And he goes, yeah. He said, what are you doing? I said, the same as you. I'm going to my room. And he said, well, do you fancy a drink? Come up and say hello. I said, sure. So Chris and I went up to his room, and we watched the sun come up, clicked straight away, and that was 20 years ago. So we've been mates ever since.